Hi, I'm Tim, customer evangelist at ActiveCampaign. Welcome to the latest edition of our product update series, where we highlight all the recent innovation that ActiveCampaign is creating for our customers. You can always find a complete list of all our product updates at activecampaign.com/release updates. Everything we do is driven by our mission to help growing businesses like yours make meaningful connections with your customers. You know better than anyone else what you need to run and grow your business. And that's why we're always listening to you. If you have an idea for a feature, go to ideas.activecampaign.com and share it with us. Today, we're looking at several exciting product updates from last month, many of which were inspired by feedback and requests from you, our customers. Let's dive in.
Hi there, I'm Finch. I'm a product marketing manager here at ActiveCampaign. One of our customers, Stephen Parker, submitted an idea about viewing goal reports in our mobile app. Stephen wrote us, "I am designing automations for my lead generation via the mobile app. What would be even better is to be able to review via reporting how certain elements of the lead generation lifecycle are working."
We hear you, Stephen. The ActiveCampaign iOS app is an incredible tool for measuring the effectiveness of your marketing while on the go. Goals and ActiveCampaign automations help provide an accurate snapshot of how various parts of your marketing are performing. You can now view the performance of a specific goal using the iOS app. This helps you understand how your automations are performing while you're away from your desk. In the ActiveCampaign iOS app, navigate to the Campaigns tab. All campaigns that are part of an automation with a goal will have a goal automation link. When you tap this link, you're able to see the performance of each goal in the automation and a list of contacts who have achieved each goal.
Hey everyone, my name is Jenny, a product marketing manager at ActiveCampaign. Our customer, Barbara Mendez, requested the ability to use a form block on more than one path within chatbot automation. Barbara wrote, "Today, it's only possible to use the form once on the chatbot, which doesn't make sense since you can divide the user in different paths."
Great idea, Barbara. Chatbot automations allow you to manage a set of automated messages that enable you to gather information from your visitors before you begin chatting. This enables you to get the crucial information you need to provide a personalized chat experience. An effective way to gather that information is by using the form blocks in ActiveCampaign's chatbot automations. I'm happy to share that using multiple form blocks in a single chatbot automation is now possible. Chatbot automations are available as part of our Conversations product, which is available as an add-on to all ActiveCampaign accounts. You can add blocks to your chatbot automation on the Chatbot Automations tab of the Conversations settings page. If you wish to add a form block to multiple paths, simply click the plus icon in each path, select Form Block, and hit Save after configuring the block. This is especially useful when using questions in your chatbot automation. You can gather different information depending on how the contact answers the question.
Hey there, I'm Nick. I'm a senior product marketing manager at ActiveCampaign. Our customer, Analia Ungaro, wrote that the ability to see contact notes on the associated account page would save a lot of time. I tend to agree. Analia said, "Right now, we have to click each individual contact of an account separately in order to see their notes. It would sure save a lot of time to see all of the notes of all the individual contacts within an account in one glance."
That's a great idea. When your customers or businesses, it often helps to have all of their information at the account level. This saves you time and ensures you don't have to click into each contact or deal to understand what's going on. I'm happy to share that accounts now show all related notes. When you're viewing the page for a specific account in the CRM, you'll see the Notes tab at the bottom. This tab shows all notes associated with the account, as well as all notes associated with any deals or contacts in the account. Notes that are associated with a contact or a deal will be indicated with a link to the specific contact or deal. You can easily hide these related notes if you wish.
Our customer Skip Sheen asked for site tracking to be triggered from the conversations form. Skip wrote, "When a site visitor completes a conversations form to start a chat, this does not trigger ActiveCampaign site tracking feature."
Thank you for submitting this, Skip. Chatbot automations are an amazing tool. They enable you to manage a set of automated messages that can gather information from each visitor before you begin chatting. Once these visitors are identified, you may want to begin understanding what pages these visitors might be interested in. I'm happy to share that site tracking is now enabled for contacts that provide their email address in a chatbot automation form. After the contact provides their email address, you'll be able to see what pages they visit on your website and when. Chatbot automations are available as part of our Conversations product, which is available as an add-on to all ActiveCampaign accounts. You can add blocks to your chatbot automation on the Chatbot Automation tab of the Conversations settings page. Any visitors who provide their email address in a form in the chatbot automation will become identified visitors in your ActiveCampaign account. This means site tracking events will appear on their contact profile, and any related automations will trigger too. This is a great way to gather leads and understand what pages of your website they are interested in. These are just a few of the many innovations and improvements we released last month. We make our customers' success the core of everything we do. We want to empower you to deliver the best experiences for your customers. We are always listening to you. If you have an idea for a feature, go to ideas.activecampaign.com and share it with us. The innovation we deliver every month at ActiveCampaign extends beyond the new features we release and the improvements we make. It includes new automation recipes available in our marketplace, where you will find over 500 pre-built automation recipes, which cover dozens of different business use cases. If you're looking to save time and increase productivity, check out the ActiveCampaign Marketplace. Cody Lindley is our Marketplace Manager. He's here today to highlight an automation recipe that can help you and your business. What recipe are we looking at today, Cody?
We're looking at the abandoned cart reminder. As you can see to the right, that image, it's a simple yet powerful automation where someone's going to abandon a cart. We're going to wait. That wait step's customizable. We see if they recovered the cart, and if they didn't, we're going to send them a little email asking them, hey, don't forget about this.
I love this, Cody. Simple but effective. I've seen stats before that suggest an average of 75% of carts are abandoned, which is a lot of carts. I imagine you'll win back some lost sales with this recipe. What other benefits does this automation offer us?
Cannot overstate, you'll just win back those lost sales. By just doing, you don't have to do a crazy offer. You don't have to say, buy it right now or it won't be there. A lot of times you just have to do a gentle reminder and you'll see significant increases. Also, some more holistic things that we like to look at with this is you can track your win back rate with your current marketing efforts. You can, you know, A/B test this. Look at, should it be a more transactional email? Should it follow your marketing voice that they might be seeing through your other emails? And of course, the last part here is gain valuable data on your sales process and how many contacts abandon a cart. As we've shown, the statistics might be high. Maybe there's information that they're having to go back to the product page for, and then they never come back. Maybe we can start pulling that in. The data you'll get here when you start digitally listening to your customers is going to be huge.
The point about winning back sales is very real. I remember reading about a customer of ours that used an automation like this to recover over $30,000 in lost sales. So what ingredients are we putting in this automation recipe?
We're just grabbing four simple things: an abandoned cart trigger, or if you're not using our Shopify or WooCommerce integration, you can use a site tracking to track a checkout page or look at a third party like Zapier. So that may affect your trigger here. But for our example, abandoned cart trigger, a customizable wait step for as long as you want, an if else action, checking for if that cart has been abandoned. Again, if you're not using Shopify or WooCommerce, you can use the actual like order complete page URL. That's another one a lot of people like to use. And then the send email action, which is the, hey, you forgot this.
Four simple ingredients that can make a big difference in your business. Thank you, Cody, for showing us the abandoned cart automation. You can always find a complete list of all our product updates at activecampaign.com/release-updates. Thanks for joining me today. I'll see you next time.